We came up with seven principles that relate to education and ensuring that we have prominent and easily accessible safety messages, and also addressing the issues which are mentioned here about reporting abuse, and also providing people with the technologies and the capabilities so that they can use the internet safely. And one of the critical things that we really wanted to address is that we realized as industry, we are actually doing a lot. We're doing a lot of filtering at the back end. We have moderation teams in place. We have very strong links with law enforcement. We look at the legal issues in each of the countries and the markets within which we operate and see how that ties up with being a US-based company. And we're also aware of treaties like the Multinational Legal Assistance Treaty in terms of working with law enforcement and investigators. So it was a kind of a recognition that we as industry have not perhaps been very good at being transparent about how we implement these sorts of measures. And I would suggest for those of you who are interested, if you Google EU Safer Social Networking Principles, you'll come to the EU page that contains the principles document. And also critically, we decided that each signatory, each company, which includes actually Facebook and Google, and people who signed up to this, and there were 18 altogether that signed up in February of last year, it's now increased to 23, and that's part of my role is to encourage companies to become signatories. And becoming a signatory means that you need to self-declare how you've implemented those principles and each of the substantive recommendations. In addition, not only are we self-declaring, those self-declarations are currently being reviewed by some expert independent researchers, and their report will be released to coincide with Safer Internet, the European Safer Internet Day, which has actually almost become a global Internet Day. Safer Internet Day, and that's going to happen in next February. So very shortly, we'll have a review of the social networking sites and how they've implemented. Similarly, in the US, the Attorney Generals took it upon themselves to, they had some concerns about how social networking sites were operating, and you will know that Facebook has an internal auditor to ensure that they are meeting the requirements outlined by the Attorney General, and similarly, MySpace has an agreement with the Attorney General's. So there is an incredible amount of work going on and ensuring that due diligence is conducted and that there's transparency and accountability. That said, there is still a lot of work to do, as there always will be.